small fishling and another bach come down from our left hand side, and they went on top of the hill, so I couldn't shoot because of the horizon. And they came back into the ground, into the bottom of the valley, and I had the road up to shoot at. And I have to admit, it was a very lucky shot. But I was probably about 2 meters in front of the fishling, and the dot of the aim point was pretty big compared to it. But if you can keep the line straight, even with the aim point, you can shoot at pretty much any distances. But I was very, very happy that it rolled like it did.
He really is. He's a very, very good kind of end. And what you can see most nicely on this one, it's a mature Kyler, and he's got long teeth. They're quite wide. He's been using up his top teeth. They're a little bit broken off. And you can see by the way he's been rubbing them against each other, he's a really old boar. Here you have the first bump, then it goes down, becomes flat, and here you have the second bump. And that's usually a sign for a Kyler, and if you can see the teeth, I couldn't see that at that distance, but I thought, I was pretty sure it was a mature boar.